Hi class, chapter 3 is going to be covering sensations and perceptions. You'll be learning about the senses and how our brain perceives that information and how we process all of that information. We're going to be learning about, in the field of psychology, how our brain is able to take information in and process that out. If you have any questions, please feel free to call me.